one in Benham or Harlan County wants to talk about the murders. But some have said they believe an old alumni of the school is most likely the one who killed Mountain Jane Doe. The town has its secrets and evils, and they are hungry for revenge. The portal to hell is open.